Without further ado, we set off for Kembang Iwak Park by a car. This is our journey to Kembang Iwak Park. And soon we arrived at Kembang Iwak Park. After arriving, we got ready to tour Kembang Iwak Park. Kembang Iwak Park is one of the tourist attraction in Palembang, and here there are many types of food, both snack and heavy meals.
For example, this boat sells many types of foods from takoyaki, which consists of many toppings. There are shrimp toppings, octopus toppings, and ebi toppings. Apart from that, there are also seblak. There are many kinds of seblak, namely hot gelato seblak, suki seblak, and others. There is another snack, namely cimol. There are many kinds of cimol, including cimol with yellow sauce, cimol with spicy sauce, cimol with clear sauce, and many more. At other stands, there are also many kinds of snacks, including ice, boba, crepes, orange ice, kebabs, toast, sempol, and egg rolls. Don't regret stopping by here.
And the next thing we are waiting for, we will interview traders at Kembang Iwak Park.
Excuse me, can we ask you about the business? What's your name?
I am Jual Takoyaki.
Okay, he is a sales takoyaki and seblak suki.
Where are the items you sold, taken from?
Bahannya dari pasar lokal. Kalau cumi dan ayam, kalau untuk keju, sosis, bakso itu beli di frozen food di daerah Bukit. Untuk seblaknya kita beli juga di frozen food sama di daerah Bukit.
Yes, so he picked up squid and shrimp at pasar 26 and suki ingredient and seblak at store on the Bukit.
Okay guys, Mr. How many serving can one day spend? Pendapatan kita per hari itu sekitar 100 juta per hari, kalau hari Senin sampai hari Jumat ya. Kalau satu minggu itu 1 juta lebih kalau satu minggu. Okay, he is a daily income of 1 million rupiah to 1 million 500 rupiah per day. Thank you, sir.
What time this? Is this store open?
Stand kita bukanya dari jam 3 sore sampai jam 10 malam.
It's open from 3 p.m. to 10 p.m.
Thank you. Thank you for meeting us today. Can we take the picture for the presentation? Doing the things that I never would know. Treat me like what's needed.
After finishing the interview, it was time for you to enjoy the food we bought from Mr. Ken earlier. The food was really delicious, rating 9/10. Don't drink, okay?
Okay guys, I just a quick walk from us.